This was unexpected. Thank you.
Yeah, he sneezed into my mouth. What? And you know what's weird? It wasn't even my worst date this week. Okay, now you have to come to Brew Place on Saturday. It's in Brooklyn. You learn to make your own craft beer, we're all going. Craft beer in Brooklyn, hipsters? Is this 2012? Navid is into you, big time. I'm putting you on the list.
Come on.
down yet. Thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle them slowly, slowly.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Across the courtyard, but it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
agent is joining your team.
Safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there? bring him in so I can ask a few.
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely.
Team is down. Requires assistance.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Only pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Thank you.
With the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
Thank you.
entering a safe area.
Agent, you've done outstanding work here. I can only hope your metaphorical cleanup of this area leads to eventual relief for allergy sufferers like myself. I've got something back here for you. It's still clean, but for now.
Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent. Good one. Field team for emergency infrastructure repairs. We needed that. Bad.
Safe area.
Pointing that somewhere else?
Agent, we've got some distress signals. Hey, hang on a minute. Oh, dear God. What color is that? Oh, sorry. Yeah, sending you the location of a distress call.
Power generator stabilized. Warning, Hostiles have been detected.
Thank you, Agent.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying.
You can't buy from over there. See you later.
Good morning, New York. Or evening. I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. It could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have...
Hey,
is
you!
...is a little info on that Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper...
Agent, I'm sure you don't need me to tell you that you've been doing an incredible job. Because you know that, right? And is it anyone who told you about it?
Over and out.
You remember that lovely cattle man they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the all the agencies plugged out. JTF, National Guard, everybody. And the sleeper agents? Your guess is as good as mine. Now these people were what the Directive refers to as the first wave. Why'd they call them the first wave? Because they got a second wave embedded right behind them. That's right, New York. You thought the fun was over, but no. You get a whole new bunch of faceless government overlords to deal with. And the best part is you don't even know who they are. They could be your neighbor, your co-worker, your cousin, your brother-in-law, your fucking grandmother for all I know. Hell, you could be one yourself and not even know it. That's how...
Yeah, he sneezed into my mouth. What? And you know what's weird? It was...
Agent, you've done great work, and we have something back here for you when you stop by again. Oh, and I'm more than happy to sign anything for you. A piece of paper, division handbook, or even that cute little beanie. No need to thank me. One agent to another, right?
Let's have a little fun with these guys, huh?
They really think they can get away with this.
You are now entering a safe area.
Agent, you've done amazing work here. It reminds me so much of my own work. I did a lot of method acting, so I really feel like I could share your dreams.
Come on back when you need to rearm yourself.
Find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Directive 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret they just call it the Division.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
They can all kiss my new Lord.
Thank you.
Dad? All routes in and out of Manhattan will remain closed until quarantine is lifted.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong?
I think they're trying to break in.
Open up! Police! Don't open. Call 911.
You're not picking up. Dad, you've got to come home.
I'm trying, buddy, but the goddamn bridge.
You're breaking down the door.
Al, did you get the gun from my desk?
What?
Go get the gun!
Dad!
Take care.
Where's that shotgun?
That sounded close.
Get that gun off me!
Fire up the blowers.
Agent, your work here has been transcendent. A real actualization of your potential. I mean, you probably don't even realize where you are. Namaste.
I saw it with my eyes.
Active echo beacon detected. Alert, an agent has left your team.
you for staying strong. You look like you could use some rest.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
NYC. I'm Rick Velasquez.
No need to be shy. You know,
and if you listen to me, you're not just a survivor. You're a masochist. You know, I put my faith in my fellow New Yorkers.
I'm sure I've got everything.
Because if there's one thing we know how to do at this point, it's help each other get through a crisis. But apparently, some folks missed the memo.
I can see you need better gear. You can't buy from over there.
Leaving the safe area.
Not quite done here.
Well, that was a waste of time.
think it came from that way.
No tiene sentido desperdiciar balas de mí.
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
I heard about Houston, New York.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
I heard about Detroit. I heard about Pittsburgh.
Step right up and take a look.
We haven't had our hands full here. We are the epicenter after all. But it's probably fair to say we've been so preoccupied with making it through the grindhouse flickering. We just assume the rest of the world will be there waiting for us at the end. Not so fast. New numbers released today on the DCD website look shitty. Boston. Philly. Chicago. Atlanta. San Francisco. And LA. Infection numbers are through the roof. You got martial law being enforced by state and national guards in every city in America. Interstate trucking disrupted. Food's not getting delivered. Food riots daily across the country. Hospitals are overloaded. No emergency services because the first responders have left to go help in bigger cities like ours. Power grids up and down, just like that. So what's my point? You're like me. You've been telling yourself the world you know is waiting for you on the other side of this mess. But here's the thing. What if it's not?
Take good care of that gear and it'll take good care of you. Hey, I got what you need.
Thank you.
Agent, communications are being disrupted, and we need someone to reconnect the things which are being disconnected. Literally, as well as metaphorically. Seems to me like we can never really communicate with each other. But still, they'd like it fixed, so please, get on that.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Thank you so much. Man, that was something to see.
Dad? All routes in and out of Manhattan will remain closed until quarantine is...
You're not gonna see tomorrow.
He's dead!
All available units report to West 47th parking lot. JTF are taking fire and need backup.
Without you, we'd have been dead.
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Appreciate the save. We owe you one. I'll even buy you a beer sometime.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Thank you.
Agent. You did it. If only all of our deepest desires could be met in such a simple exchange. Ask and receive. Wouldn't that be nice, Agent? Agent, we have a supply drop endangered, sending you the coordinates. Funny how we call the most important things in life. Weapons, food, and medicine, supplies. As if that makes it hurt less when we lose it.
Thank you.
Good luck out there.
I'll go to fight.
I hear you were half a step ahead of the Cleveland and Amherst place.
Yo, thank you for all the help.
Field Ops, Priority 1. Dr. Candle is requesting virological scans of the quarantine zone on West 47th.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Leaving Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
I'll get this data to Dr. Candle ASAP. Nice work.
Thank you. Thank you.